And it said, as heat increases, lightning strikes will increase. And that guy McPherson will love that, because that's a nasty self-reinforcing positive feedback loop right there. More lightning, more fires, more CO2, more heat, more lightning, more fires, more CO2, more lightning. Get it? And that'll result in human habitat loss, and your crops will catch fire.
Thanks very much. Now to our other top story, the state of emergency in California as wildfires explode out of control throughout the state, destroying homes, forcing thousands to evacuate, and putting firefighters in a battle to save lives. Our Miguel Almaguer is in Napa County tonight.
Overnight in the San Francisco Bay Area, hell on earth. Neighborhoods up in flames. Firefighters losing ground, and for some, no time to escape.
Elderly subjects are saying they have fire all around. They can't evacuate.
Time to go!
This the race to save lives as flames rip through rural neighborhoods, turning country roads into deadly drives. With dozens of structures incinerated, residents forced to flee by the thousands.
I could see the red glow and I was hearing explosions.
After thousands of lightning strikes over 3 days, fires are burning from Napa's wine country to the Santa Cruz Mountains.
We're evacuating!
More than 30 major fires are ravaging the state, dry brush and high winds fueling the spread.
The fires, burning unchecked in many neighborhoods, are moving faster than crews can. Here, residents say they've called for help, but so far, no one has shown up.
Crews battling so many dynamic blazes within close proximity, the raging infernos are now grouped together, so-called complex fires. California is under a state of emergency. These historic fires amid a record heat wave causing rolling blackouts, all as overworked firefighters try to social distance amid a pandemic.
You might as well just get out instead of having to run for your life.
With flames sweeping across Vacaville, many in this city of 100,000 don't know when they can return. Tonight, the damage far from done as another dangerous night looms ahead.
Across the region, firefighters are simply spread too thin. In neighborhoods like this one, nothing can be done. Lester?
Incredible images. All right, Miguel, thanks very much. We are tracking a triple threat in the tropics tonight in the Atlantic. Two systems on the move with a high chance of developing into tropical depressions over the coming days. And in the Pacific, Category 1 Hurricane Genevieve expected to lash Baja California tonight, a hurricane warning in effect for parts of the region. Want to turn now to the COVID crisis.
Oh, yeah. The climate's fine. Everything's fine.